finally sent about their business there. JARRETT of Muschett had a good start, but as they come, Blake of Merl Grove on the inside is traveling well. St. Jago's Williams is also there too. Rush towards the finish line. Holmwood trying to make ground, but St. Jago takes this one. That's Williams, 12.77, the flash time. seconds that time there for Williams of St. Jago. BLAIR gets second.